Hi kiddos! For our activity today, we are going to be working on shape stamps because it's Math Monday. So for this activity, you will need either some toilet paper tubes or some paper towel rolls. You're going to need some paper to paint on, and then you're going to need some paint colors. I have three, but you can use as many as you'd like. Now, with your tube, you can see that right now it's the shape of a circle. You can use circles for this activity, or very carefully, you can fold your tube into a different shape. You can make it into a triangle. You can make it into a square. And it's pretty cool because now, instead of having all circles on your paper, you can have other shapes. So here's my triangle shape. Now, once you have the shape you like, very carefully, you're going to dip it in your paint. And just like we do when we play with our stamps at school, you're going to stamp it on your paper. So I put red triangles on my paper. Now I'm going to take my circle. Maybe I want green circles on my paper. Now remember, your tubes have two sides. So if I want green circles and yellow circles, all I have to do is flip it over. Now I'm adding yellow circles to my paper. When you're all done, you're going to have a whole paper filled with different colored shapes. All right, kiddos, I hope you have fun with our activity today. I love you, I miss you, and I can't wait to see you soon. Bye.